The only reason I'm making this video is to see if the pepperoni cups up like it's supposed to. Not that I really have a need for cupped pepperoni, but I just want to see if it works. So in it goes. All right, it's a moment of truth. And it worked. The pepperoni is officially cupped. If anyone is into that, go for it.